Hello everyone, welcome to a video lecture on star delta conversion. Myself K.R. Biradar, assistant professor, department of electronics and telecommunication engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Let us start with the learning outcomes first. At the end of this session, you will be able to convert star to delta and delta to star transformations. These are the contents. Start with introduction, star and delta connections, star to delta transformations, delta to star transformation, problems, and lastly reference. Introduction. The star delta transformation is another technique useful in solving complex networks. Basically, any three circuit elements, that is resistive, inductive, or capacitive, may be connected in two different ways. One way of connecting these elements are called star connection or the Y connection. The other way of connecting these elements is called the delta connection. Star and delta connections. You can see the figures, the schematic of star and delta connection. Figure 1 is a schematic diagram for star connections. There are three terminals A, B, C, and the resistors which are connected like a star, the resistor RA, RB, and RC. The schematic diagram for delta connections, between the terminals A, B, C, the resistors RAB, which is connected between the terminal A and B, RBC, which is a resistor connected between the terminals B and C, RCA, which is a resistor connected between the terminal C and A. All these resistors RAB, RBC, and RCA are connected like a delta structure. Star to delta transformation. How you are going to transform from the star to delta connection? If star is given, then you can easily convert into delta connections. First, we have given the star connections having terminals A, B, C. The resistors RA, RB, and RC are connected in like a star. We need to convert this one into a delta connection. In the delta connections, again between the terminals A, B, C, RAB, RBC, and RCA are connected. Now we need to find the values of RAB, RBC, and RCA using RA, RB, and RC. The formulas are RAB equal to RA plus RB plus RA, RB divided by RC. So, between RAB, what are the resistors? RA and RB comes, and RC is at the denominator. Similarly, RBC equal to RBC is resistor between the terminals B and C. This is equal to RB plus RC plus RB RC divided by RA. Similarly, RCA equal to RC plus RA plus RC RA divided by R B. Once, if you know the values of star connections RA, RB, RC and equivalent delta connections RAB, RBC, and RCA, K can be calculated. In this slide, we shall see how to convert delta to star transformation. We can see it has given there is a delta connection between the terminals A, B and C. RAB, RBC and RC are given, but equivalent star network we need to find. That is, between the terminals A, B, C, we need to find the values of RAB, RB and RC for given value of RAB, RBC and RCA. The formula used to find the values of RA, RB and RCR, RA equal to RAB RCA divided by sum of RAB RBC and RCA. Similarly, RB equal to RBC RAB divided by RAB plus RBC plus RCA. Lastly, RCA equal to RCA into RBC divided by RAB plus RBC plus RCA. These are the formulas to find the equivalent star connections and their values RA, RB and RC for a given value of RAB, RBC and RCA in the delta network. Let us see a problem. A delta section of resistors are given in the figure. Convert this into an equivalent star section. So, delta sections having A, B, C are the three terminals. There are three resistors R1, R2 and R3 having the values R1 equal to 3 ohm, R2 equal to 9 ohm and R3 equal to 6 ohm. This delta connection, we need to identify the equivalent star connections. So, I have taken R1. Here, between the terminals BC, that is RBC is equal to 3 ohm. And between the terminals AC, RAC equal to 9 ohm, R is also equal to RCA, and RAB which is equal to 6 ohm. The delta sections have given in the figure, convert this one into an equivalent star section. The formula used to convert the equivalent star section, RA is equal to RAB RCA divided by RAB plus RBC plus RCA, which is equal to RAB is 6, RCA into 9, RAB is 6 and RCA is 9 divided by sum of these three resistors. 6 plus 3 plus 9, which comes out to be 3 ohm. Similarly, RB equal to RBC into RAB divided by RAB plus RBC plus RCA, which is equal to RBC is 3, RAB is again it is 6 divided by sum of 6 plus 3 plus 9, which comes out to be 1 ohm. RC is equal to RCA into RBC divided by RAB plus RBC plus RCA. RCA is 9, RBC is 3, 9 into 3 divided by sum of these three resistance 6 plus 3 plus 9, which is equal to 1.5 ohm. Here there is a reflection side. Delta connection is also known as, the options are Y connection, mesh connection, third one either Y connection or mesh connection, fourth one neither Y connection nor mesh connections. Pause the video, try to think and answer for this question. I hope you might be getting an answer. The delta connection is also known as mesh connections, because so a delta connection have a closed loop mesh or closed loop path. These are the references used to prepare the above PPT. Thank you.